What's up, Infusers? My name is Aaron.
My name is Kevin.
And welcome to this week's edition of
Infuse News!
First up is hard for the house. You can serve in the worship team, photography, games, and I forgot what it's called. Photography, games,
hospitality.
Hospitality.
Ready?
Who's hospitality?
First up is a hard for. Again. First up is hard for the house, and in Infuse we encourage every single person to serve the Lord with gladness. You can serve in any of these areas, you know, and if you have the desire to serve, you know. First up is hard for the house, and in Infuse we encourage every single person to
serve. Image Gallery will be happening on 11th to the 13th of September. It will be held at Bukit. Image Gallery will be happening on 11th to the 13th of September. It will be held at Bukit Fraser Hill. So see you there and sign up now.
Wait. Yeah.
But action. Okay. Image Delivery will be happening on 11th to the 13th of September. It will be held at Bukit Fraser Hill. So sign up now and I'll see you there. Woo!
Yeah. Okay. Share your praise report and encourage someone today. If you have a praise report or a prayer request, write down a piece of paper. Write your praise report and encourage someone today. If you have a praise report, write it out on a piece of paper and drop it into the praise box.
Hey guys,
look,
I found a
Infuse News. Hey guys, you know Infuse News? If you want to be part of Infuse News, look for Aaron JC.
Yo guys, Connect Group will be happening this Friday at 8:30 PM at Infuse. It's gonna be awesome and I'll see you guys there.
Next up is Hard for the House and Next up is Hard for the House and Infuse, we encourage everyone to serve the Lord with gladness. If you have the desire to serve in any of these areas, write it down and drop in the praise box.
That's all we have for you this week.
See you guys next week.
And have a blessed week ahead.
Woo!